This video demonstrates using a Zoom meeting app on an iPad to create a screencast recording. We will now make sure that the screencast is recorded. To do this, you'll need to schedule a meeting. Locate your Zoom meeting app on your iPad, then press the schedule button. You'll see on this screen, this is where you can set up your Zoom meeting. An important part of setting up this meeting is to make sure that under advanced options, you select automatically record meeting. It should be default, but make sure that it says in the cloud. That way your recording will be available on your Zoom account later. Press done, press add, and then over on the left, go to meetings, where you will see that the meeting you just scheduled is available. Find your meeting that you've scheduled and press start. Then you want to select call using internet audio. And then at the top of your screen, you want to share content by pressing the green share content button. And this is where you have a choice. If you have a video, website, or presentation you want to share, you want to select screen. At the bottom, if you want to take advantage of Zoom's whiteboard, go ahead and select that. And this is the whiteboard, which you can then start using with your finger, or if you have an iPad Pro, you can use the stylus pen. When you're finished with your meeting, you can select end meeting and leave meeting. And this is now when your recording is processing over at the Zoom account. And also later on, you will find it available in My Media, which is a part of Kaltura. From there, on that website, you can request machine captioning. And later, if you like, you can add it to a Blackboard Learn course. That's it for using the Zoom meeting app on your iPad.